Photon is about the experience of architecture, lights, and music in a way. We only do it in special locations, you know, like warehouses which have like a nice look where you can really do something with lights. And yeah, this experience of almost like a light installation, but of course with the vibe of a techno party. Photon, the word already says, like, because it's like this tiniest particle of light. So the lights are also supposed to be like very minimal. So it's not like lots of colors at the same time, but really like focus on one color at a time. And also very much like straight lines or all the lines pointing in one point. So that's the basic idea, to just keep it more focused and to achieve the maximum with a minimal approach. We came up with this concept also because of past experiences. I mean, we had clockwork showcases for a few years, which were great, with the visuals of Helene Blanken in the background of the DJ, but we didn't really take care of the lights in the room. That was always provided by the event or the clubs where we did it. Every club has their own light guy, and maybe they don't really know what you do and it needs some time to adjust. So we came up with the idea to really bring our own light guy and our own light concept, so it just all kind of makes more sense together. Basic lights, the lamps are always more or less the same, but we adjust it to the different locations. Like at Gasolo, we have a round location, so the setup is more like circles. And in a place like Printworks in London, we have like a long tunnel, so the lights create this long tunnel. This is always different in every location and adjusted to every location. Our light guy is Lars Murasch, who also works almost like every weekend at Berghain, so there's already a connection and he already knows my style. But I really only got to know him during the process of when we made our first video to introduce the concept. Then we kind of worked on this concept to really, like, I always had to tell him, like, no, less is more. So, because he does a lot of different stuff for other people as well who might want something completely different. But it was a super nice working together, and now we have it really like we want it. A lot of people still don't really know that the Photon thing is also about the lights. They just say, wow, amazing lineup or so. Or they think like, yeah, that venue has a great light. But more and more, I think people now get it, that it's actually also part of the Photon show. Music is like the absolute first thing and most important, but I think also for an artist it's interesting to expand a little bit, like to play around with things, and after playing so many years to also look a little bit, okay, what else can you add on top, or what else can you improve to make the experience a bit more complete or so. That doesn't mean that I don't like small clubs that just have like dark, but I get a little bit uncomfortable if I don't see faces. Like, I need that contact, really, like the first rows or so of a club or festivals. I need to see in people's eyes at some point and just see, like, how do they feel? Like, are they smiling or are they bored, or what's going on? If I just play into a dark hole, that makes me feel uncomfortable. but still it can be nice to really just focus on the music and have no light reaction to the music. I mean, I like changes. In general, I think it's great to also have, yeah, lights go together with music. We keep Photon really pretty rare. Actually, I think this year we only have 5 shows or so. And maybe next year a little bit more, but yeah, we really want to keep it special for special locations. And also, it doesn't really matter if we're in all the big cities or the most important cities or so. It really only depends on if we find a nice location or not.